Friends, today we will start our delta macro with a vertical movement. So this is our hydraulic press. Soon we will be upload our video how to make the hydraulic press programming. Just this small video how to will use the macro. First we will go to animation graphics, take here graphics, double click, and we'll keep the address, this one, internal memory, and this is my address is 100. So done, and now I'll be go to bring the picture. I have already picture here. Okay, this already I am bring the picture in my gallery. So now stretch all size, good. Okay, so now to I want to coordinate the size of this one width. I need 231. What's my requirement is not it's 59. And now I will move this one to my suitable place where I need to be. Start this one. Okay. You will check I have this one only one picture without cylinder. So I want to also show here in this area hydraulic cylinder. So I will go again in animation. I will bring the, let's give internal memory address. That's depend upon you, which one your choice. Okay, I give the 90. Picture. I'm going to picture in private. I have this one. Okay, stretch all size and coordinate. This one I need the width is 91 is good for. And this one 164 or 165, let's say 64. Okay, and I will be change this one where I want to be place this picture, and this one so. What is the coordinate? This one, even 34x. And y is 155. This is my position. And this position six degrees. So there were, and this one is 90. Okay. Up to here is very good. Now we will coordinate the macro. We need to remember our X position and Y position. So this one we need to be move in our Y position. Go to macro First, we need to open macro. For open macro, we need to configure. This is this was 90. Yes, here you will see the address. Read address is 90. So the X address will be 91 is equal to what is our here X 200 I think is okay 234 so and 155 is Y. Okay, 91 is 234. Then second position, we need to configure 92 is equal to 155. That one, my Y position. So, this our cylinder is okay. Now, we need our die area, press die area. So that one is dollar sign. Our address was, I think, 100. So first 101 is equal to that one, our value was 160. And dollar sign 102 is equal to 1290. So this is our open screen. Up to here our all condition are good. Let's yes. Okay. Now we'll go to our cycle macro. So here is we will start our condition. So our first condition, if we'll go to here is visor compare if on. Okay, if Y bit 0 is on, then dollar sign 102 is equal to dollar sign again 102 plus 2. This is our speed. If I will be increase this number 3, 4, 5, it will become very fast. Okay, so and if now our condition if r greater than, so my first value is internal 102 and second value let's say 0 and enter update macro. So now here how much I want to be bring this one is down. So for down I need this one is 380. Then if 380 is come reached on 380, we need to be stop, or either if we will be off press anytime the button anywhere it will be stopped, not continue come. So we'll make the one another condition, dollar sign 102 is equal to 102, sorry, again dollar sign 102 minus 2, and if our this condition is down, is done. Now we need go to up, so I will be copy same here and change is 2. If 2 is on, then it will be go minus, because it's going to up, is minus, and here I will be change not greater than, is less than, and this is up, my value is 300. Okay, here because it's going to be up, so my condition will be changed. Now this one part is finished. Now my second part, that's we need to be moved there, that cylinder together. That cylinder is, I will copy this complete program and paste again. Now I will be give here 1 and here 3, because this is my up position and down. Okay, we'll see here, we need two movement, should be two output, separate output, not together. Two output will be, one output together will be not work properly. So 1 now we are going to be saying one position, we need to check, already I was right here 4 and 5, sorry, here I will be change only the condition is 2, 2 and 1 and 3. I want to check the PLC, 0 and 1 is down, 2 and 3 here. Okay, so this condition already I was before checked, so I make only copy here. Right now will be save our micro line number 2 have if 101 is on, here is space, here also is space, so again yes, this one I will send back. Now we'll go to our offline simulation. That's my default position. When I will press down, you will see that's coming down. And stop. Now is up. You see, it's going to be up. and this one is down. When our position is reached, it will be stop. We will see going to up. Anywhere I will be stop the button, that will be stop. When push, stop. This is normal our function. So thank you for watching. Soon I will be upload complete hydraulic press programming PLC and HMI. Thank you so much.